I didn't shoot the deputy. No, no.
There she is. Home away from home.
I love the Navy.
I do. Except for all the damn sailors.
No problem, 30, because we're not staying. Major just pinged me. Langley's got trouble.
Didn't even touch down, and we already got a job.
Support got our gear in here?
Ready and waiting. Mission details are coming in on your MRT now.
The black box you recovered in Zambia was well-traveled. DIA managed to pull the nav data from it and came back with hits in Nigeria. There's been a lot of activity in the Niger Delta recently. Turns out CIA already had an asset in-country to monitor a PMC operating in the region. Watchgate says they're providing security for oil companies, but it looks like that's not all they're up to. These guys are muscling in on refineries, running ops into local villages. They're destabilizing an already shaky area. We want to know why. CIA's agent, Officer Dan Sykes, delivered an intel package on the situation and then went dark. Langley's tried to reestablish contact. So far, no luck. They're assuming the worst. We're going in to locate, secure, and extract Officer Sykes, whatever his condition.
In base mode, this is a low op. You want to improve your aim. You're going up against pros, but the PMs.
That is the priority. Locate, secure, and extract.
I'm glad we came in the sneaky way.
Lock it up, 30. Get your AR online.
Sykes' last known position.
Ask the new resident some questions. Set up for the grab.
I'll ask you once. Where's the American?
Ekitini Dini. The refinery! In a shipping container!
They've got him locked up in the camp.
Overlord, this is Hunter. They've got the package in the refinery. We're en route.
Understood, Hunter. We'll scramble support. Be advised, you've got large numbers of civilians in your area. Watch your targets.
We can't stay here! They kill us all!
Roger.
Vino, he's taking a look back.
Stop!
Он ждёт на help. Vino, he's taking a look back.
Friendly fire.
Stop!
Он ждёт на help. Vino.
Stop!
No, it's not safe.
Here they come! Hostile down! Go, go, go! They're taking cover! Target down! Gather help! Another one! Get out of here!
Stealing time from an NSA satellite. They're gonna reposition for us. Stand by. Here we go. I'll run you through it. It'll take a minute to get full granularity from the feed, but we're picking up some activity you should know about. We know Watchgate runs the bulk of their ops out of the facility here. It's a sprawling complex with multiple structures. Our boys have been analyzing patterns of movement and cell phone traffic. All the data suggests Officer Sykes is being held somewhere in this area. Sykes has been with Special Activities for a while. If anyone could handle capture and interrogation, it's him. Still, we don't know his condition, so be prepared to carry him out if you have to. Part of the camp is covered. Looks like some sort of hangar. We can't get an exact fix on the container.
We should be able to use a drone or magnetics to track him down from our side. We'll find him.
Copy that. It looks like the Mercs aren't expecting any trouble.
Tell you what, man. Some cold-hearted bastards just be playing around while their friends are out there butchering civilians.
They'll get there soon enough.
Don't take them too lightly. They might look sloppy, but they're well-equipped and quick on the trigger. Be advised, we did pick up a pair of radar contacts several clicks out from your location. Looks like a couple of gunships. Those choppers tell you everything you need to know about Watchgate's connections. These guys are serious business. Choppers aren't moving fast, but they are pointed your direction. Keep your eyes up just in case.
What do we have for air assets?
Nothing for close support, but our carrier group's sitting off the coast. They've agreed to loan us a couple of aircraft. We've scrambled two fast movers. They'll hold south for you at Angels 2-2 and wait for your call. They're your panic button if more Mercs show, but we don't want to use them if we don't have to.
Understood.
That's what we've got for now. Good luck in there.
Copy that. Hunter out.
Use the drone. Mark those targets.
Got a pair of riflemen here. Mark you. And he's not...
Set up your shot.
Set his fire. Got eyes on another one. 12 o'clock.
Goes after your shot.
On you. On your shot. On heavy contact. In front of us. Standing by.
marked. That's three. On your go.
Holding for your shot.
Ready. On your shot. Ready to fire.
That's the last of them.
Camo's active.
That way.
Everyone all right?
I'm fine.
I'm good. Good to go. Sir, are you injured?
I'll be all right. What's the plan?
Plan is to get you home. First step is to get out of the open. Let's move to that hangar.
I gotta go back. I gotta get back into town.
Sir, with all you've been through, I think you could take a day off.
No, you don't understand. These guys, these mercs, are caught up in something big. I don't even think they realize how big.
You got hard intel on that?
Yeah, of course. I've been watching them for months. But somebody tipped them off. I had to ditch my files before they picked me up.
Where are they now?
In the trunk of a car, parked at a gas station in the north part of town.
Overlord Hunter, VIP's got some critical intel we need to recover. North section of town and a vehicle at an abandoned gas station.
Copy, Hunter. Stand by. We'll do another sweep.
Let me have your sight on. I'll take you to it.
That's a negative, sir. You're going home. We'll get your gear.
Yeah, I'm a ranger. I can handle it.
I'm sure you could, sir. But today, you're the mission. Release.
Hunter, we're still seeing a lot of activity on the ground. What do you want to do?
Hunter will recover the data and meet you at the secondary LZ.
Roger that. If you're going back in there, you better do it soon.
Acknowledged. We're moving now. Hunter out.
That's two targets.
Ready. There's one more. On our left. Ready when you are.
Target down.
On your shot.
On your shot.
That's a kill.
Gotcha.
missiles are moving! I got him pinned! On your right! A rifleman!
That's the last of them. We're secure.
Camo's active.
Looks like the locals are getting some revenge. They're gonna tear them apart. What should we do?
Do? Kid, we ain't even here.
Overlord, can you get a fix on the vehicle's location?
Negative, Hunter. We see a couple of structures, but we can't see what's under them. You'll have to do the legwork.
Understood.
Millions of dollars floating around in space and still can't beat just going to see for yourself.
Activating camo.
Eyes up, gentlemen. We need to find that car.
Hunter, Twisting. We've reached secondary. We'll orbit until you're ready for extract.
Copy, Twisting. We'll be with you shortly.
Hostile. Looks like a rifleman. Check 9 o'clock. Near the command post. There. Bagged one.
Couple of hostiles here. Ahead of us.
Two targets marked. Marking a third.
On you. On your word.
Go!
Camo activated.
On the move.
Kill confirmed.
Hostile turret. Scratch one. Smoke one.
On hostile air support. There's another one. Straight ahead. Eyes on two more. On the right. Up there on the roof. Repositioning. I spotted two more. To the left. Heads up, mounted MG. To the left. In the building.
There's another one.
Where is he?
3 o'clock.
That got their attention! They're moving! Watch behind us! In the building! Gunner on an MG! Moving position!
Thank you.
and we're active. Going up.
Add one hostile. They're straight ahead.
Deploying drone. Careful. We've got a fixed gun set up. To the right. In that building.
On you.
Two marked.
Overlord, we've secured the intel. We're ready to extract.
Roger that, Hunter.
Twisting's en route to the LZ.
All present and accounted for.
Let's go, gentlemen. I don't like being on the ground.